1.
It's up to 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit inside. So we're gonna let it cool down, then we're gonna tow it away, and then we're gonna get started with our U.S. Army Air Force demonstration of these three aircraft. We have the Lockheed P-38, which would have been built right here in Southern California. We have the P-51D Mustang. This one hails from Dallas. And we have the Curtis.